Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Siege of Dragonspear Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in... I don't think this place has a name. But it's a dig site. They dug in here, these dwarven clerics, looking for some special kind of ore. Instead, they found lots of undead. So we're going to exterminate the undead and explore the place. But first, let's have a talk with them.
Yes.
Vaconia?
You've returned. What did you find? Any sign of Garen Coldheart?
Yeah, I didn't mean for Vaconia to talk to him. Who? Garen Coldheart. My dearest friend these past 40 years? Don't tell me you forgot who you were looking for in there. I'm just really giving you guys a little recap. Fear not, Brother Deepvein. I will find your friend, I swear it. Be away with you then, and don't bother talking to me again unless you got Garen's body for me. Alright.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
Dumathoin steal my soul, but I could use a drink.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
I cannot believe this happened to Coldheart. Not to Coldheart. Okay. There's another dwarven cleric.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
How's the weather up there, whore? That's funny. Alright.
Yes?
These simple but effective carts are engraved with dwarven script. From the style and chosen symbols, it appears to be religious in nature. Same. There's some kind of shrine here. Gold, an aquamarine gem, and a potion of defense. These guys didn't seem to mind us taking that. Maybe the bullets plus one. Of fire plus one. Oop. Right, she should. I don't know. Kind of wondering. Looks like McKinn can use that as well. Potion of clarity. Actually, her potion bag is full. Hers is not. Yeah, we're just holding on to the skull in case we need a skull for something. If we ever would. Okay, we got seven of these potions. Or yeah, 19 there. Oh, she's got two. This one I heard I have a few, anyway. But then Vaconia is two, okay, two, seven, three, one, and two, I guess. Alright. don't know if you should scout ahead.
You want me? Whatever you like.
So she's... like, blurred because of this, I think. Yeah.
Thy called.
Few rounds plus a round per level.
What?
Sweetheart?
Don't call me that. Just having that overweight her. Well, she is carrying a lot of stuff. She had some already. Plus she only had one. Okay, so invisibility and looking for traps.
Whatever you like.
What I'd like is for you to shut up. Two antidotes, an elixir of health, and still... Did that break the invisibility? I think it did. Hold on. Let me see something, because she would it would say invisible here, wouldn't it? Doesn't. Why wouldn't it? It might not even work because she has that on.
Yes, dear.
Well, let's see if things find her, I guess. Okay, a wraith is attacking her, so that's my answer there.
Aye, yes.
There's a white. Semahl hurt you now. Who's Semahl? Oh! Oh, is that the... Okay.
Yeah?
Let's see if we can help Semahl. Can we heal him?
Justice!
Oh! Semahl heal doesn't seem to do much, though.
Yes?
Death comes swiftly! Victory shall be ours!
You want more?
Life is
cold
mine.
Cold white? Okay, that was the giant that Darren Highhammer outside mentioned. You saved Semahl? Ah, no, I'm not gonna kill him. Not unless he kills us. You look like you could use saving. You don't have a lot of nice options to say. Oh, Samal's little friend's dead. Semahl all alone now. Auckland. Is that his name? Little friends? You mean the dwarves? They're not all dead, Semahl. I talked to one named Auckland at the cavern's entrance. They alive! Semahl's friends alive! Oh, Semahl, go! Go see them now. Thank you, little girl. Thank you from Semahl. Baconia says, a gentle giant. I've never seen the like. I should tell the dwarves about the giant. The battle music would stop. In a remote corner of the secret dwarven dig, I rescued the giant Semahl from the creatures attacking him. He claims to be a friend of the dwarves behind this dig. I sent him to the cave's entrance to remain to rejoin those who survived the undead onslaught. Alright, let's...
What? Sword first.
Let's follow him and we'll come back and explore this after. Semahl says, friends! Hold on one second, because I had a glitch there. Brother Deepfane says, Semahl, you bloody great mud mover! You live! It's good to see you, lad. Good to know not everyone's fallen to the undead. Not yet, at any rate. Cleric says, I never thought I'd be happy to see your hideous face, Semahl. It's amazing how having several of your brethren cut down by the living dead changes your perspective. Glad to have you back with us, you hideous lump. They have a funny way of expressing their affection. Little friend alive. Semahl alive. It good day. Better than before. Good. I brought Semahl back to the dwarves. Semahl has been reunited with what remains of his friends. A strange sight it was, dwarves joyfully welcoming a giant to their number. Semahl find little friend again. Happy now. And sad for little friends who gone now. Semahl happy and sad. Take what comfort you can from those you have left. Not all are so fortunate as you. Be like Semahl. Be happy. Don't be like Semahl and be sad. Happy better. Go be happy now. Alright, I wonder if, Deepfane has anything new to say. Is his name Auckland Deepfane, I guess?
You've returned. What did you find? Any sign of Garen Coldheart?
No, I just helped this guy, but the search continues. I thank you and bless you for the effort. Let me know if anything should anything turn up, aye? Aye. Something walking. Alright.
You want me?
Do your thing.
Yes, dear.
Well, this continues on. Alright, healing potion, 15 gold, and an angel skin ring. Funny how there's a group of them. Just one thing. Looking for any question marks. A green gemstone on an orange background mark this banner's owner as a follower of the dwarven god, Dumathoin. Oh, I stopped. I didn't realize I wasn't detecting traps anymore. This chest is magically warded and can only be opened using a special key. An image of a dwarf holding a jeweled dagger is etched onto the metal plate above the lock. Okay. Well, hopefully you can find that. Oh, the humanity. Or dwarf. Dwarfanity. I don't know. Okay. Plate mail. Medium shield. Battle axe. Helmet. Take the plate mail, give it to Minsk. You can sell that. Abandoned camp. Well, I have to remember there's a chest to unlock. Scare the crap out of me. Zombies.
Huh?
Sweet right.
I mean, she probably has nothing to fear from them.
Trouble?
Doom draws close to me!
Let's talk more fight!
Oh, this is a white.
What? A simple matter. Yes? Your life shall be mine.
I?
Wizard's might. You did a critical hit, that's why.
Yes.
That doesn't happen often. That's why we haven't heard her say that before. Found a ring and a ghoul's touch. Ghoul touch, rather, scroll. What else we got? A white here. That's our goblin.
What is it?
You want Boo?
This is the end for you. You're mine now.
What? Huh?
I'm coming for you.
Life is mine.
Easy enough. Goblin heal you.
Trouble?
Your need? Whatever you like.
Failed.
Hidden away.
Oh, I was just gonna see something. Keep failing, maybe because we're trying to do it by light. I'm not sure.
Hidden away.
I think in the base Baldur's Gate it used to work. Let's go down this way, actually. This probably goes around the corner here. Oh! Oh, it is attacking her, okay. Carrion Crawler.
Yes, yes, dear. Hate whatever you like.
Aye. Sword first.
Shouldn't be a problem. I haven't found any traps yet. Well, there's some more of them. A mutated crawler? Okay, maybe this is a little tougher.
Come on.
Critical miss from McKin.
Varlet, prepare for thine end.
I'm not sure if I call them varlets.
You want Boo?
Now I think it won't seem to be affected by them at all. I think they paralyze. So
sword first.
The fact that they didn't paralyze us is a good thing. Oh, there is more. Cold white. Yeah, I'm not gonna let it get to Dinah here.
Doom draws close to thee!
What? Such mean attack.
Done and done.
You're mine now.
One cold damage. I think that's alright. So we've got a ghast, a ghoul, another ghoul, and another cold white.
Trouble?
I'd say
yes,
it's trouble, yeah.
Yes. I am yours to command, Dostorn.
I wonder if these guys would help if I dragged them over here, actually.
Yes.
Yeah, let's all run up here.
See
how we do. Oh, well, he's hurting.
Yes.
That will result in his death. They're healing him. Excellent. Will he heal himself by going into rage, maybe?
What?
Nice! 20 piercing damage.
Velbon?
Trouble?
Watch out, come swiftly!
Aye!
This is the end for you!
Prepare for thine end!
Yes.
Coming for you!
Dominsk is as brawny as the gun!
What?
He cannot carry everything!
I will!
And he must make room for this!
Excellent, thank you! Oh, level drain, no good. I wonder if... Oh boy. Conia too. I wonder if he would help us with that. One of these guys.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
I fear the Keeper does not look kindly upon this venture.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
You've returned. What did you find? Any sign of Garen Coldheart?
Alright. Yeah, I don't like that level drain. I mean, if we rest, we can get negative plane protection, but that won't bring back the level drained. So we'd have to return to camp for that. Debating on whether to go back to camp, actually. Yeah, I guess we'll go back. I hate to go back in the middle like that.
You want side first?
It's not that far from here. We'll be back. I get some levels back, and we'll sell some things while we're at it.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. Side first.
Let's talk to him first. Oh, isn't that one of these stones?
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Well, what'd you see inside? Your cleric friends, some are alive, and they could probably use your help. Oh, I? Yeah, right. I'm good enough to go. Excuse me.
All right. What?
We'll be back shortly. Oh. A moose. Moose has nothing to say to you. How sad. People are still here, right? Yeah. Okay, we need to restore a level drain.
What?
From Vaconia. Level 7, right?
Speak.
You speak.
Yes. Yes, I will.
Well, level 8. Okay.
Do it. I will.
Okay. Does this mean some stuff is, like, unmemorized?
I am yours to command.
Still there. So she didn't lose a spell level. Oh, known memorized. Why is nothing memorized? Spells can cast 4 out of 6. Huh. Alright, let's go sell our stuff and then rest.
Sword first.
If I don't lie down, I'll fall asleep on my feet.
We're gonna lay down soon.